So normally I'd come in here, I'm in Finland, and now I'm in, just by pressing F4, I've got that no custom rally slot save, rally slot loaded. I can save it, I can delete it. It is what it is. Yeah, no, it's fine. You raise good questions. And it was probably worth trying, if we're honest about it. It was probably worth the mild amount of time put into it. Ooh. That bug's back. Interesting. Okay, we'll go down then. Two. Cool. Group B, Ilgonorilla. Alright, see you in a bit. This car's an absolute beast. Yeah, they didn't want to get licenses. But it makes it more fun. Like, some people do go arsey about, oh, why didn't you just get the licenses? Or why didn't you do it anyway? You won't get sued. It's like, well, there's a charm to the game that it's not the real world. Not everything has to be licensed and paid for, and it's nice to have some creativity in the world. Rather than just taking the fucking dog shit names that all the cars are. In the real world. But some of them are incredibly boring, like the 119, or Das 119, which is the Porsche 911. Would you believe it? They just turned it round. But cars with nicknames, they get good names. Less the names of the actual real world cars, more the names of the ones that are more prototypey. Like, sure, we know this is the S4 Delta Integrale, but it had a shit code name. We'll be right back. I'm definitely going to have to get off after this, but I didn't actually check the time before I started this run. Yeah, this thing is an absolute monster. And the fact that they had a bigger, more powerful one for Group S in the works is scary. Spicy. That's pretty cool. Someone who plays this much of a rally game, I care very little for racing cars. I just enjoy racing games with tight controls. And this is very much a racing game with tight controls. Rally's the form of racing I enjoy the most. But spelling and punctuation aren't required on the internet. No one uses them in long form, I don't see why you should in IRC. Yeah, you're going to iterate on it, aren't you? You're not going to redesign the entire thing every 10 minutes. You're just going to go tick, 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 drip, drip, drip. We'll be right back. Oh, come on. Mad to think I was streaming for 4 hours. It's been a long, long, recently it's like, well, first time I've seen 2 hours. First time I've seen 3 hours. In a long while. First time I've seen 4 hours, a long time. I didn't even do 4 hours on XCWC this year for streaming. In fact, I've probably never seen this bot say 4 hours. Wouldn't be surprised. It used to be semi-regular. Left alone with a trace of the night on the way back down from the sky where you left. We'll be right back. Fucking hell. Oh shit. Group B is actually that fast. Okay then. We've gone from the first runs of this, of Japan, where Japan was over an hour, to now it's just going to be 45 minutes. I still think of it as an hour.
Go then.
Right then. 36, 16, 5, 8, 4. Hot damn. What a run. Cheers, Turbo.